Song. It's what I've been trying to write for a long time. As a veteran in a war that none of us can feel too proud of, except for the fact that we're proud of the incredibly courageous men and women we served with, separating the warriors from the politics in that war. And if any of you have been watching that series on the Ken Burns series,
it's very well done.
You know how I think people's conscience feel, and someone who was there for the conflict didn't go through anything near what a lot of my friends did. Dick, sitting at the back of the table here, was a combat veteran of that war. I want to thank you, Dick, for what you did, standing up. I'm proud that I was there, is all I can say. And it really troubles me that people like, not only our incumbent president, we got another vet back there. All right. We haven't met yet. Little arm wrestle.
I had a sign that said we were winning when I left.
So this is kind of my, well, disgust at the fact that we keep electing politicians who dodge the draft, whether it's Bill Clinton or the guy in the White House now, didn't go through the one of them. Half the people, most of the people in Congress, they have no idea what they're sending these kids off to. And it breaks my heart. I never wished to go to war with young men often die, but came back with such memories, they got drove to suicide. Sure, maybe I was just naive, just another stupid kid. But as I age, there are damn few things I'm more proud I ever did than to stand my watch when my country called, and now I'll stand my ground. Stand up to any coward, politician, country top. Flag wave them chumps, them guys like Trump will always be around. Cause they're the first man in the lifeboats when the ship starts going down. I stood my watch, still too young to know right from wrong. So I just stood up for freedom to be here and sing my song. I stood up too for justice that could not be a thought or soul. I stood my watch, never believing that I could ever live to be this old. Yeah, I stood my watch when my country called, and I'm gonna stand my ground. Stand up to any coward, politician, country town. Flag waving chumps, them guys like Trump, they'll always be around. Cause they're the first man in a lifeboat when the ship starts. impunity. The cannabis and me. For my friends and their lovers of choice, no matter straight or queer. Yeah, I my watch when my country falls. Now I'm on the stand my ground. I stand up in a cow. Politician coming around. Back waving trunks and guys like trunks. They'll always be alive. Oh yeah, the first man in Lifeboat. When you see it, spots go. For your war machine and I.